You measure barometric pressure using a 410 barometer. There is also a thermometer halfway down the barometer that measures temperature in degrees Celsius. The units of measure on the right side are in millimeters, and on the left side in inches. Locate the mercury pool on the bottom of the barometer. Then adjust the mercury pool up or down so that the meniscus just touches the tip of the indicator. Locate the dial for the sliding vernier of the right side of the barometer. Turn the dial so that the bottom of the sliding vernier lines up with the column of mercury. The main unit is 744 millimeters. The minor unit is determined by locating the first two horizontal lines that line up exactly. In our video demonstration, it was measured at 0.3 or 3/10, making the barometric pressure 744.3 millimeters of mercury.